Hello and welcome to the channel, and welcome to session 6 in the Savage Road to Tokyo. So, and a big thank you to everybody who's liking and subscribing to the channel, and thank you, a massive thank you to people who are supporting the Honesty Box. It's fantastic to get this support, and enables me again, as I said before, to run the online and offline together. So a really big thank you for that. Thank you very much. So it's the second power session. There is another power session that I'd love you guys to do. I'm going to put a link to it in the description. So it's a particularly good one. So if you can get it done, it's the one that I've done in the past. It's not too far, not too long ago. But if you can click on that and do that session, it's a really, really good one to supplement the other two power sessions. So this is one of, by the way. So this is a power session, so it's fan 10. Please have your warm-up done to this point. Have your warm-up done and get ready to roll. And also have it done a bit of fan 10 towards the end of that warm-up, because we are starting off with fan 10, okay? So we're starting off with fan 10. So actually this is a power session, but it's a bit alternative. So it's alternate, so we're going power speed. You get the idea, so don't worry. So yeah, please have your warm up, a little bit of fan 10 before we get cracking on. And this session is 6 4-minute pieces, and we're gonna go fan 10, back to normal, fan 10, back to normal, fan 10, back to normal. So we're gonna be going really trying to max out the clock with different types of leg speeds, because obviously you have need a different type of leg speed at fan 10 than you do at normal fan. So it's what we're gonna do is that dance between the two, okay? Is where all the growth happens, okay? So we're gonna set our clock so it's 4 minutes on and 1 minute off, okay? So select workout, new workout, interval time. Should you have your warm up done? I said that before, didn't I? Okay. So, so we're gonna go 1 minute off. If this 1 minute is a bit punchy, if you're not recovering enough and you feel yourself a little bit broken, maybe stop the video and then maybe take a little bit more recovery. That's okay, it's allowed, okay? It's allowed. Try stick with it, but it's also allowed to do it that way, okay? Okay, let's move away. Okay. Let me strap myself in. Okay, it's really important to understand you're on fan 10 for the first one, okay? In red. See the ones in red, they're all fan 10. So it's really important to understand fan 10, really patient on the legs, at the catch and building through the phases, okay? Don't try to kick the same way as you would on normal fan, okay? Getting ready? On 3, 2, 1, here we go. So this is a pyramid, if you like. 1 minute at 18. 1 minute at 20. 1 minute at 22, and then back to 1 minute at 20. Now go. So, at their intervals, we're trying to hold. Same meters, the same average watts, everyone. Okay, let's do it. Breath. 18. 18. Getting ready. Here we go. Off to 20. So we hope that we keep increasing the bulk speed as we take 2 extra strokes. Nice. Power rowing. Nice and deliberate. Building the phases. Nice and torque. Cool. Here we go. 22. Good building. At boat speed. Open 22. Step down after 20. Last minute. Come on now. Hold that early gain. So this 20 is the average of the previous 3 minutes. So we just want to work on holding the average. Average weight. We're working on holding the average what? If that makes sense. Down. So back to normal fan. 1 minute recovery. 20, 22, 24, and back to 20. So it is 8 strokes more, so it's just 2 beats up on every minute. So just roll, get used to that normal fan. And now, you're comparing like for like to the normal fan. You're comparing all the normal fans and all the fan 10s, okay? Okay. Hopefully you'll go quicker this one. Hopefully you'll be quicker in this one, okay? More strokes and less resistance. But the way you're going to have to get quicker, you're going to have quicker leg drive. Not be the same speed. Here we go. 1 minute 20. It'll take about a minute for you to get that quicker leg going. Feels a bit like running downhill. You really need any speed. Feels a lot quicker, doesn't it? Yeah, well done. Speed. Well, different point of attack and watch the step. 22. Yeah, difficult. But that rate right. Quick leg glide. Ready.
Pull it up. Breathe four. Sorry, a bit of a bonus there on this. It's actually back to 20, not 22. Okay. A little bit lower. Then the average. The last minute. All the way down. 20. Over the feet. Hold as best you can. Hold as best you can. 20. Do the exercise. Back to plan 10. Okay. What I sometimes find in class, some, especially younger rowers, new rowers, sorry, they find plan 10 quite a bit easier, or they do more watts. Plan 10. The reason why is they find it a lot easier to get that connection with that heavier wheel. Yeah, that's all well and good, but if you're going to get quicker, okay, you're going to have to be able to respond quick at the catch with quick leg drives, because that's what you do at 32, 34, 36 with all the racing is done, or your 2Ks, okay? Yeah, if you find you're doing more watts on plan 10, that is your issue, okay? You're just not quick enough with the leg drive. Here we go, 18 now. Well done. Well done. 18. Remember, like for like on your first. Plan 10 if you can. These are all done at the same rate. So you get this like for like. And all the plan 10s are all the known. Nice and patient. Feeling that load all the way into the finish. Here we go. Ready. Any shots? Quicker. Cool. Yep. I'll do the legs then. Just 20. Patient on that leg drive. Take the recovery. Power. Here we go. 22. Now. You can. Back to 20. Here we go. Last minute. Let me hold the heart rate. Difficult. Whoa, punchy, huh? Yeah. Again, yeah. Listen, the fatigue plays a part in this, clearly. So, this change is technical, okay? Okay, it's just quicker, quicker, quicker. Going from that, different muscle memories. It takes about a minute or so. Get that leg drive back. You have to be quick. It's not the same resistance, and don't look for the same resistance that you had at band 10. It's not there. You just have to be quick. You have to get on the work, nice and quick. Comparison, getting ready. We're gonna go 3, 2, 1. Here we go, number 4. Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's so quick, doesn't it? How long? How long? Just wheeling out that leg speed. Picking the legs. Just feel lighter. Don't look for the same resistance. Moving quicker. And the catch. Watch the step. 22. Again, as we take more strokes, actually gets lighter again. And on. So responding technically to the different legs. Sorry, too high, 22. Here we go, 24. Through the gears. High point now. Same again, average going up. Here we go, 20, 1 minute. Dropping it down. It's the average of the last 10. So working with quicker leg speed. Drop it down. Sorry. I won't see this one. Maybe hold on the rest now. Whoa. Okay, back to front end. Hope you're getting it. Don't forget to call it red is front end, black is normal. Okay. Yeah. Nice one, huh? Hope everybody's understanding. A little bit easier going the other way, fan 10. You feel the resistance a lot easier. You know, you really get your body weight on. It's much slower. This one will tricks up some of the earlier rowers. It's easy to get that resistance. Getting ready, 3 to 4. 3, 2, 1. This is fan 10 and it's 18 strokes. The same one. And one. Whoa! So far. Yeah. Much more patient leg work. Don't kick and dive. Kick and build all the way to the finish now. Well done, getting ready. We go up to 20 and try and build that boat speed. Going through the phases. Nice. Whoa. 22, here we go. Yeah. Always getting quicker with more strokes. If you can, definitely maintaining, staying above the average, even if you're fatigued by holding that. Go. 1 minute now. Holding at 20. Best you can. Hold, best you can. Nice. Stay. Oh, I'm back to normalish. Back to normal fan, last one. Whoa. What do you think of this one? This is a good one. We get tired of. Try to hold that leg speed. Yeah, listen. The question is, you fit wrong. There is that little bit of speed of connection, a little bit of muscle memory that gets you a little few percentage points, okay? Respond differently, think differently, respond differently. Much sharper at the catch. Don't look for that same resistance. Yeah. It's not there. Responding nice and quick. 3, 2, 1. This is the last one. Holy God. Here we go. 4. Like running downhill. Takes a bit. Takes a bit, doesn't it? Get that leg speed back. Take it now, it feels like you're taking it earlier. Keep your length up. Nice and sharp on the leg, right? And on, responding quicker. Here we go. And we get quicker. And on. And it gets lighter and lighter. Over sensitized. Heading this to the fan 10. And this feels really light. You're going at 22, 24. Okay. Stay in the range. You want to compare like for like. If you do this session again, don't chase your watts or your meters by taking extra strokes. Please, you want to compare Like for like, here we go, 24. Last 2 minutes. Watts, adding the watts in this phase. Difficult. Round 10 takes its toll. Dropping all the way down. Last minute of the session. Here we go. At 20. So I hold. Got legs wide. Hold the average. Best you can with quick legs. Holding it with quick legs. Hope you understood that. Really enjoyed that. So much to think about. How'd you get on? Hopefully you did all the things. Move quicker, move slower. Held the watts over the period, over each 4 minutes. Thanks very much for liking and subscribing. And remember, do that session in the link, please. Do that session in the link. That'd be fantastic. Add that power element. And have a great day, and tune her out. Good luck.